ask you how much you're rocking the boat. Oh, we could come to park for free.
We're going to be coming to this rocky area. It's going to be perfect for the two goat species that call these rocky slopes home.
I see the goat species that call these rocky
slopes. We got two up here sitting on top of the rock, and it's a perfect textbook example of a male and a female markhor.
Oh, wowee.
Males have the big horns, and the females have the small horns.
Get down, you're going to hurt yourself. Beautiful. Hi, guys.
There's an alpha male markhor standing right here. Or, excuse me, sitting right here. You can tell that.